want to take this as my honor at this very moment to invite Sri Subbu M. Kota Garu, who is the man behind today.
Put your hand together.
చాలా తొందరగా వీసాస్ రావడము ఇక్కడికి రావడము చాలా క్విక్గా జరుగుతుంది. ఎవ్రీథింగ్ గోయింగ్ వెల్. వీ ఆర్ హోప్ ఎంటైర్ టూర్ గోయింగ్ టు బి హిస్టారిక్ ఇన్ బ్లైండ్ క్రికెట్ అట్ ద సేమ్ టైమ్ యుఎస్.
काफी अच्छा क्रिकेट एक्सपीरियंस क्योंकि अभी पिछले दिनों हम मैच खेले यहाँ पर तो बहुत अच्छा लगा, बहुत सपोर्ट है. धन्यवाद मैं करूँगा सबसे पहले तो सुबह कोटा सर का, जो उन्होंने मुझे यहाँ पे हम सभी पूरे टीम वालों को आने का अवसर प्रदान किया और कैबी समर्थन हमको कि यहाँ पे हम सभी यूएसए हर प्लेयर का, हर किसी नागरिक का, बहुत लोगों का सपना होता है भारत में कि हम एक बार अमेरिका जरूर जाएं, लेकिन हम सभी को ये अवसर प्रदान किए हैं सुब्बू कोटा सर, तो सर को बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद. और हमारे खिलाड़ियों को बहुत खुशी है कि हम सभी यहाँ पे डेलिस में आकर के पूरी तरीके से, डेलिस में हमें कभी लगा ही नहीं कि हम इंडिया से बाहर हैं. आप सभी का जो प्यार मिल रहा है इसके लिए आप सभी को बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद.
The ambassador came to greet them, and the consul general from Chennai came to greet them and got the visa in half an hour. That's a record time they got the approval. It never happened. So from there onwards, we never looked back. So they all started their journey. So almost 3-4 weeks, I was living in India, monitoring them from remotely. So they are so good. They said that they stay back. You know, we are doing okay. You know, the happy occasion, we covered about 6 states or so, 4 more states got to go.
Let me start by thanking Subbu Kota sir for making this possible. Like, not only we all dream, but how do we make it reality? I think what Subbu sir just shared a quick glimpse of what started off on 26 February this year, and we're already August 27th, finished few important cities and will be finishing few more. So Cricket for the Blind and Samarthanam are two amazing projects. Samarthanam is a 27 year young organization, started off when I was 26 with the prime objective to promote, support Cricket for the Blind and encourage higher education for visually impaired, and subsequently added other disability and non-disabled, those who needed support.
Yeah, I'm very proud to be here along with my Indian blind cricket team. This team is world champions. They have won 3 T20 World Cups and 2 ODI World Cups, and we are the only country which has won all formats of blind cricket. So the main reason why we are here is to create awareness about blind cricket, how blind people play cricket.